The big kite Simone, and everybody saw that she could do the job. The lawyer went to the baker and saw Simone at work. The lawyer hired John because the baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. The dentist went to the lawyer and saw John at work. The dentist hired Sophia because the lawyer hired John. Because the baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. The farmer went to the dentist and saw Sophia at work. The farmer hired Kate because the dentist hired Sophia. Because the lawyer hired John. Because the baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. The farmer went to the farmer and saw Kate at work. The farmer hired Paul because the farmer hired Kate. Because the dentist hired Sophia. Because the lawyer hired John. Because the baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. The baker went to the barber. And saw Paul at work. He didn't have a clue. But it was thanks to his first move that the barber hired Paul because the farmer hired Kate because the dentist hired Sophia because the lawyer hired John because the baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. The baker hired Simone. Yeah.
세계 다운 증후군의 날인 3월 21일을 맞이해 이탈리아의 다운 증후군 협회죠. 푸어 다운과 가수 스팅이 함께 만든 더 하이어링 체인이란 곡을 들었습니다. 매년 800명 중에 한 명꼴로 다운 증후군 아이가 태어나는데 이 아이들의 지적, 육체적 역량과 가능성을 무시하는 인식에 대한 개선이 필요하겠죠. 이를 위해 영국의 싱어송라이터이자 사회운동가인 스팅이 동참했고 따뜻하면서도 중독성 있는 이 노래는 다운 증후군을 가진 한 사람을 고용함으로써 일어날 수 있는 놀랍고도 선한 파급효과에 대한 이야기였습니다. 일반적으로 공익적인 캠페인은 많은 사람들의 관심을 끌기 어렵기 때문에 스팅과 같이 영향력을 가진 인물들의 동참이 필요한데 심지어 노래까지 좋아서 몇 번이고 계속 듣고 있습니다. 이 캠페인은 노래에서 그치지 않고 다운 증후군을 가진 사람들에게 실질적인 도움을 주기 위해 사이트를 만들어서 이들의 채용을 원할 경우 접수를 할 수 있습니다. 이름과 메일 주소를 남기면 해당 국가의 다운 증후군 협회에서 연락을 주는 형식입니다. 그리고 사이트에는 현재 활발히 일하고 있는 그들의 모습과 동료들의 좋은 평가도 볼 수 있습니다. 못 보신 분들을 위해 예전에 한번 다루었던 레스토랑 C21으로 마무리하겠습니다.
The Down Syndrome community is one of the most discriminated against groups in the US. By law, a person with Down Syndrome can't work a full-time job without the risk of losing their health care. How can they progress without the chance to work just like anyone else? To change this outdated law, we took an unexpected step. We opened a restaurant, the first one entirely run by people with Down syndrome. We called it C21, after the 21st chromosome that defines their condition, but not their limitations. The location? The only neighborhood with the power to change a law. The night before Congress resumed session, we invited lawmakers and DC's most influential people to a surprise event. Without knowing what the night was about, they entered C21. Every detail, from the music, to the wine, to the menu, was designed to address the issue.
This is really cool. When you look around and you see someone with Down syndrome that's playing the violin, you see those with Down syndrome behind the bar, the waiters, it's helping change people's perceptions about what is possible.
Within 3 months, this amazing night had made its impact in Congress. We changed the law.
Legislation to put families with disabled children on the same financial footing.
In Washington this week, Congress is taking up the ABLE Act.
Finally allowing people with Down syndrome to work without risking their health care. C21 soon grew to become a national program with events in New York, Atlanta, Dallas, and more. Continuing to address the issues that stop people with Down syndrome from living life to its fullest. Changing the world for the better, one dinner at a time.